त्रिलोचन नेत्रालय, अ जर्नी टू एंड ब्लाइंडनेस। आईज आर एन इम्पोर्टेंट पार्ट ऑफ आवर हेल्थ। मोस्ट पीपल रिले ऑन देयर आईज टू सी एंड अंडरस्टैंड द वर्ल्ड अराउंड देम, बट सम आई डिजीजेस कैन कॉज विजन लॉस, सो इट इज इम्पोर्टेंट टू आइडेंटिफाई एंड ट्रीट आई डिजीजेस एज अर्ली एज पॉसिबल। अ पेयर ऑफ ग्लासेस or simple cataract surgery can give back their vision and their lost world. Keeping this in mind, Dr. Shiva Prasad Sahu, a young dynamic eye surgeon who is an alumnus of VSS Medical College, Burla, Odisha, founded Vision India Foundation in 2008, whose objective is to eliminate the preventable cause of blindness, especially among the rural poor of Odisha.
Trilochan Netralaya was established in the year 2008 with a mission of establishing a chain of eye hospital, particularly in the rural areas, which will cater to the comprehensive eye care need of all these districts in western Odisha and in long run entire Odisha.
Since its inception, Vision India Foundation has come a long way in its mission. It has established 3 eye care units, one each in Sambalpur, Jagat Singhpur and Kalahandi districts in Odisha. The 2 units at Sambalpur and Kalahandi mainly cater to the needs of around 1.5 crore people in western Odisha, where access to institutional healthcare services is still a distant dream for the poor.
In our journey over last 14 years, we have been successful in eradicating blindness in Sambalpur and the surrounding districts of Western Orissa, such as Bargarh, Balangir, Sonpur, Baud, Jharsuguda, Sundargarh, and a part of Angul. We do have a center in Kalahandi, which caters to the basic and advanced eye care need of Kalahandi, Nuapada and part of Nabarampur district. We do have a small center in Jagatsinghpur, which is specifically catering to the eye care need of Jagatsinghpur district itself.
Trilochan Netralaya, Sambalpur Eye Hospital was started on 8 September 2008. It is a complete team of 180 persons, consisting of 12 eye surgeons, 40 paramedics, 10 OT assistants and some support staff. As on 31st March 2021, only 77,300 eyesight restoration surgeries have been performed in this branch hospital alone. Our aim has always been to provide world-class eye care irrespective of the paying capacity of the patient. The ancillary services may vary. Trilochan Netralaya Sambalpur is running its own paramedic training center by engaging village-level college dropout girls and engaging them as eye care technicians. In January 2021, we recruited 25 college dropout girls from remote part of Western Odisha who will undergo rigorous training of 2 years and will be educated, empowered and engaged to earn a respectable livelihood. During this training period, all trainees will be trained. Free education, accommodation and meals are provided.
We also run a very important project that is known as Groom a Girl Child Project. In this project, what do? We recruit girls, college dropout girls from very remote area. Those who are actually, they have intelligence but they can't afford a higher study. We recruit those girls, we train them in various paramedical training courses, we educate them, empower them and engage them in our hospital, in our different branches of our hospital and help them to achieve a dignified livelihood.
By conducting regular eye camps in rural areas of western districts of Odisha, Trilochan Netralaya identifies patients who require surgery. It brings them with care with its own transport facility. After reaching the hospital, they are looked after by the ward nurses. The operation is performed by experienced doctors of Trilochan Netralay with proper diagnostic procedure and advanced machinery like FACO. After the operation, the patients are again taken care by the ward nurses and they are sent back to their respective places by the transport facility of Trilochan Netralay. During the period of stay in Trilochan Netralay, food and other facilities are provided free of cost to the patients. Trilochan Netralay is not only rendering its service for the patients who cannot afford the treatment, but also taking care of the patients who can afford the treatment.
We have a very big vision of bringing very world-class quality eye care service to the remotest part of our own state, Orissa. We have our vision of reaching out to each and every district headquarter and reaching out to all the remote community, particularly focusing tribal and unreached population of Western Orissa. Obviously, we do have a vision of serving the coastal belt of Orissa, Eastern Orissa, and we do not have any segregation between rich and poor. That is our basic principle.
Trilochan Netralay is one of the largest community eye care providers in Orissa. Team Trilochan has restored vision of more than 1,20,000 poor blind people of Western Orissa in last 13 years. Trilochan Netralay feels blessed to be a tool in the mission of eliminating avoidable blindness.